If you are anywhere near Arrowhead Stadium right now, you can probably smell the tailgate grills firing up. The first Chiefs preseason home game of the year. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine live at Arrowhead right now. Martin, are people really fired up?
You bet they are, Larry. It may be a preseason game, but as far as Chiefs fans are concerned, the season is underway. Take a look back here. You can see the parking lot outside of Arrowhead filling up, and it hasn't taken long for everybody here to get the party started. All the tents, the grills, the secret family tailgate recipes have been dusted off and are up and running out here at the Arrowhead parking lot, so it looks as if Chiefs fans have picked right up where they left off from last season as far as the fun goes. But it will be a little different for fans this season as Chiefs get their first taste of it tonight. The National Football League's policy limiting what you can bring into the game to what you can fit into a clear plastic bag. More details on that in just a moment. We asked a Chiefs fan what she thinks of the new security restrictions.
I don't. I'm okay with it. I think this is actually bigger than what I thought it would be when it was described, and I'm okay. I've often wondered about the security out here, so I think it's like anything. People will get used to it and they'll deal with it.
Now here's a look at the size of bag that Brenda was carrying. Just about like that. You can buy them certainly, and they're being provided to season ticket holders. The only hang up that Brenda has is once the weather gets cold, how she's going to fit all of her gloves and hats and cold weather gear into this bag. But for the warm weather, it's just fine. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
All right, Martin. Well, as the new security rules go into effect at Arrowhead, here is exactly what you need to know. Fans can bring any clear plastic or vinyl bags that don't exceed 12 inches by 6 inches. 1 gallon clear plastic zip seal bags are also acceptable. A small clutch bag, approximately the size of a hand, can be carried in along with one of the clear bags. Exceptions will be made for medically necessary items following proper inspection.